Cysteine. Cysteine methyl ester. Bach protected cysteine methyl ester. Prenylated Bach protected cysteine methyl ester. Geranylated Bach protected cysteine methyl ester. Vinyl phosphonated Bach protected cysteine methyl ester.
Nice and smile.
What
are you doing?
I'm trying to separate some layers, you know? We got aqueous layer, epiplastate.
Okay, so Ali, what is in the round bomb blast?
We have a phosphonate ester that we converted into phosphonate diazide.
Sweet. Rams telling us everything we're doing wrong. Man, he is a seasoned pro.
What are you doing today?
So we are rotovacting our journal.
Cysteine methyl ester, Bach protected alanine, cysteine methyl ester Bach alanine dimer, prenylated cysteine methyl ester Bach alanine dimer, geranylated cysteine methyl ester Bach alanine dimer. Vinyl phosphonated cysteine methyl ester Bach alanine protected dimer.
There are some very big pores in this glass.
Oh yeah. Hey, you just don't want to do anything. I'm just trying to get the DCC up.
Hey, it's a job.
It is. So Colin, what is that molecule?
This is the vinyl phosphonated cysteine methyl ester Bach protected alanine dimer, or also known as Methyl-6S9RZ12-2-diethoxyphosphate.
So what are you guys doing?
We are trying to purify our dipeptide, just washing it. HCl washes and brine washes, and now we're doing prepping for sodium.
Do you guys actually find 2-molar HCl?
No, we made it. We made it from 3-molar.
Wow, look at you guys.
Phosphoryl ethyl iodine 9 methoxycarbonyl 226 trimethyl 4-7 dioxo 3 oxo 11.
Just adding our dipeptide product, getting it cool, we're gonna add some solvent and get it down 0 degrees in preparation of granulation of this guy.
Nice yellow color.
So 3 oxo 11 thia 5-8 dias triadiacin 13 oat.
So Keith,
yeah.
What are you doing?
Weighing out 0.211 grams of sodium hydride, which is kind of scary.
210.
We keep lowering them.
Should we add water to that?
Yeah, it's a great idea, you know?
It's a fantastic
That's
idea.
That's how people die.
Lee, what is this sweet reaction?
Gross.
It's edible.
Okay.
shy.
I'm gonna pack up my bags and I'm gonna go away. I'm gonna split. I can't stand it. I'm gonna give it up and quit. Ain't never coming back. Girl, but before I get to going, I got to say, there was a time, old woman, when you used to shake it for me. But now, all you do is just treat me cold. Ain't gonna take it no more. Gonna walk out the door. Lover.